and old, snake skin, eggshells and white grapes, on a ruby red velvet cloth. This vanitas is hedonism, and the eggshells the hangover.
Shopping cart with one lonely item in it.
The salty outlines of an old sweat stain. Ray of light falling from the wrong angle. Made to measure fruits in cubical shapes.
The wind whistling through the eye sockets of a rabbit skull.
A swarm of slow birds in an illusion of harmony. Synthetic fibers melting on a light bulb.
The banality and the beauty of everyday objects.
Black and white, poison dart frogs, garnished with frozen berries.
Opium-addicted sparrows, descending over a poppy field.
Hyper-realistic rendering of a hole in the sky. Stock photograph of sunflower seed shells. Landscapes through the window of a Trans-Siberian train.
A golden ring with a frog on a slender finger. Two small emeralds for eyes.
Electricity poles leaning sideways. The door to the Arctic.
The domestication of the reindeer.
A gap in a row of sharp teeth.
An oval plate with rodent skulls, tulips past their prime in a porcelain vase, and AA batteries on a white velvet cloth. This vanitas is mortality and the leaking acid of the batteries. What follows? Various ancient species fused together in a sticky, yellowish-black mess.
The timetable of decay.
Cigarette holes inside jeans pockets.
The smell of burning swamps.
The partnership of rhythmic patterns.
Small plastic objects arranged as an ironic shrine. cozy, middle class, anti-capitalism.
The heart of an onion.
A beautiful investment. Misspelled opportunities. Imploding tin cans.
Rats and roses.
The sound of disappointment.
A film still of a jug on the edge of a table in the half darkness of late afternoon.
The moon rising over the place where outdated software goes to die.
The many voices in the head of a random bus passenger.
Street lamps in nonverbal conversation.
A bowl of perfect pears. One of them with almost invisible brown spots. Signaling the process of decomposition. Elephants observing the time passing by.
Meticulous repetition of simple words. Pages torn from the Tibetan book of whatever, whatever. The generic work song of our lives.
Last one.
Thank you.